people are wanting to act, to do something that means something.
This should be prime pasture, but instead the worst drought in 50 years in New South Wales has left it barren and parched.
Animal rights activists are staging protests this morning in what's being dubbed the biggest animal rights protest the world has ever seen.
Some people are disgusted in us for showing such a thing in public. Others are disgusted in the industry. And then you get a good percentage who can see the link and are disgusted with themselves for having paid for it for so long.
It's not just this singular notion of for the animals. It's this holistic dedication to anti-oppression.
My outreach hasn't been the most effective of late. I feel quite triggered in those circumstances. I haven't been doing a lot of public actions lately. I've done a few rescues and things like that. A lot of those left me quite angry, pretty pissed off.
I am flesh and I am bone, rise up, ting ting like glitter and gold.
If I can give one thing to you for this march, I want it to be pride.
One struggle, one fight, we're the freedom!
We are in the midst of a crisis now.
These guys?
Yeah.
They're fucking idiots.
Do you walk in the shadow of men who sold their lives to a dream?
The vile industry that purposefully breeds living beings with the sole intent of profiting from their death.
I used to work in the industry, so I know exactly what goes on. And it's none of that shit.
What's happening to animals in farms and slaughterhouses is inherently cruel and wrong.
It's a profoundly disgusting move to take away the life of another living being for our taste buds.